town was on its last legs.
It started after we got news of the Death Star blowing up. The second one, that is. The Empire was pulling out of Tatooine. There was blaster fire over Mos Eisley. The occupation was over. We didn't even have time to celebrate. That very night, the mining collective moved in. Power 8's a vacuum, and Mos Pelgo became a slave camp overnight.
Hey, you okay? Come on, let's get you out of here. Let's go.
I lit out, took what I could from the invaders, grabbed a Cam Tono. I had no idea it was full of Silicax crystals. I guess every once in a while, both sunshine on a Womp Rat's tail. I wandered for days. No food, no water. Then I was saved.
Jawas wanted the crystals. They offered their finest in exchange.
My treasure bought me more than a full water skin. It bought my freedom.